And Navy takes a timeout. So Brandon Walker, one presumes, will be called on to attempt the field goal with 45 seconds left. Well, we said there have been some close calls. Navy has come so close to ending the streak. These were decided by touchdowns or less during that 43-year streak.
Six of them. Tell you one thing Navy did just for this game, Tom, we were told before the game, Steve Dorman, who doesn't ordinarily play, he's the tallest Navy player, he's number 88, he's 6'8". They bring him in to try to block field goals. He gets his first opportunity this year today. He's tried it a couple times.
And we do not see Brandon Walker coming out.
Do you think this is a mistake? I think Charlie's got to kick it. He's way inside his field goal range.
So fourth down and eight. Notre Dame's going to go for it.
I think you got to attempt a field goal there. But watch it from the left part of the screen. Right over Armando Allen.
Ah, what a play.
Ram Villa, you know, he plays that striker position. Looked like one there. Oh, man, was that a play.
I mean, even if you miss the field goal, the worst is you go to overtime, most likely, because it would be tough for Navy to get all the way down to field with just 41 seconds left.
Don't get that goal.